So I met Dave about 15, 20 years ago through my friend Tim here. Tim has been laying down the baddest jazz you ever heard tonight.
Game house. Where the batter's due now.